I want to talk about some of the most most popular drugs that are sold out there, statin drugs, for lowering cholesterol. A number of them have been pulled off the market after being on a couple of years and then being found out that they are dangerous. What's your thought on the whole premise of those kinds of drugs?
It's mass murder. It always leads to hardening of the liver. It always cuts off at least 20 years of your lifespan. Your brain is made from cholesterol. A statin drug is a cholesterol-lowering drug. So if you want to have a brain the size of a marble, just keep on taking them. You do not die of too much cholesterol. You die of not enough. And I will say this one more time. You do not die of too much cholesterol. There is no such thing as too much cholesterol. You die only from not enough. In a burn unit in hospitals, we use 20 to 28 hard-boiled eggs a day in a burn victim, because we know only cholesterol builds healthy cells. Every single cell in your system, 87% of the new cell is built from cholesterol. Where does this cholesterol come from? See, where they came up with it, they just made up the number of 250. They just made it up. There's no science, no nothing. They tested a couple of people living in a trailer park from trash that they eat, and kind of like came up with the average is kind of like 250 of combined cholesterol, and made this, that's what everybody should have. It's completely artificially made up. I have patients that have cholesterol of 600. They're the healthiest people, never been sick. And you know where the myth comes from? People take table salt. Table salt is one set, one-third glass, one-third sand, one-third salt. So now the glass in the table salt is cutting the arteries. Now you're bleeding to death internally. Now the cholesterol goes there and stops the bleeding, keeps you alive, saves your life. Now the cholesterol is a bad guy because it narrows, of course, if it clogs an open wound that's bleeding. Of course, it narrows for a short amount of time the blood way. And then they say, oh yeah, because it's now narrowed, it's raising your blood pressure. And what's raising your blood pressure is causing the narrowing. It's the cholesterol. Therefore, cholesterol is causing high blood pressure. Wow. Very interesting. So the statin drugs are the most dangerous, useless drugs ever invented. And please remember, your brain is built from cholesterol. 92 to 99% of the brain is built from cholesterol. The brain shrinks first. With every statin drug, you start shrinking your brain. And this is what people need to understand. Just have a couple of bananas on an empty stomach in the morning, and you will see your liver get so much better really, really fast, and it works so much better. Just help your body. You don't need to cure it. You don't need to fix it. Just help it. It cures itself. Because my statement, there is no healing force outside the human body, always comes true at the end of the day. There's absolutely no healing force outside the human body. So every time they tell you there's a magic pill, and do you know why they always take the drugs off the market? When they become free for generic and they don't make the big bucks anymore, they just don't want the other people making the money on the generics. So all of a sudden, oh yeah, it's a bad drug. Because at the end of the day, look at it, they took every drug off the market, every single drug. Just wait long enough. And if it didn't exist 150 years ago, you don't need it. Start planting your own seeds. Get together with a couple of neighbors. Buy a field somewhere. Buy a greenhouse. Plant your own food. Raise your own cows or for your own milk, or have your own pigs or sheep or whatever you want to have.